What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to use the AirDrop feature on your Apple iPhone or iPad to send pictures to another iPhone or iPad. Sending photos you've got on your iPhone or iPad to a friend's device doesn't have to be a hassle. As long as everyone has the AirDrop feature enabled, you can share your pictures with a few quick taps. If you need help turning on AirDrop, I'll link to my video in this video's description and pinned comment that will show you how to enable AirDrop on your device. Now let's walk through the steps to use the AirDrop feature on your iPhone or iPad to send pictures to another iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Tap to open the Photos app on your iPhone or iPad. Your Photos home screen will be displayed. Step 2. Tap Select at the top of the screen and then tap to select the photos you want to send to another iPhone or iPad user. You'll know a photo is selected when a blue circle with a white check mark appears in the lower right corner of that picture. Step 3. Tap the Share icon at the bottom of the screen after selecting all of the photos you want to share with another iPhone or iPad user through AirDrop. The sharing window pops up on the screen. Step 4. It's important at this point to make sure that you have AirDrop turned on your iPhone or iPad, and that the user you want to share your photos with through AirDrop has their iPhone or iPad turned on and unlocked, and that they also have AirDrop turned on. If you need help, I'll link to my video in this video's description and pinned comment that will show you how to enable AirDrop on your device. Step 5. Tap AirDrop in the list of apps available for you to share your photos through. If you don't see AirDrop in the list of apps to share through, then you don't have it turned on. And again, you can check out my linked video in the description and pinned comment for help. The AirDrop window will be displayed, and you should see your friend's Apple device shown in the Other People section. Step 6. Tap the name of the person's iPhone or iPad you want to share your selected photos with. You'll see a message beneath that person's name indicating you need to wait for that person to approve your request to send them pictures through AirDrop. Step 7. That person will see an AirDrop request on their screen letting them know that you would like to share photos with them. They should tap Accept. The photo transfer will begin automatically, and the photos will show up on their screen to view immediately after the transfer is complete. You'll see a sent message beneath that user's name on your device indicating the photos have successfully been sent to the other person's iPhone or iPad through AirDrop. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.